Hello, all of you beautiful souls. My name is Cassandra McClure. I'm a clean beauty podcaster, artist, entrepreneur, and so much more. But I wanted to talk to you today and make sure that you're not feeling bad about the decisions that you've made in the past. I feel like I have to say that because this isn't about what people are doing wrong. It's what about they can do right. So here goes. COVID-19 has taught us a lot. We are just in the thick of it now, but it has taught us that there isn't an abundance and unlimited amount of things out there, right? How many of us have seen empty store shelves? And how many companies are like, how am I going to fill these shelves? And how many people are able to work to do all of that? And how much of us even have the money to afford the luxury items that we once just took for granted? So I wanted to talk to you about a swap option that you can do. I always think, well, do I really need to talk about that? And you know how I know that I do is because these companies that sell this kind of stuff are doing well in business and they're flying off the shelves and they're in high demand. So unfortunately, these razors and all of these cartridges and all the crap that you get that you pay so much money for, this is not recyclable. This is not recyclable. Like, there are so many parts within here. There's so many blades, and then you have the actual container. It comes in, it usually comes with a separate, another plastic outer cover, and then the box that it comes in, and sometimes there's even more stuff in there. So to shave your legs or your armpits or whatever you're shaving, your face, this is actually my fiance's old razor, and you know, for how long it even lasts us, it is so wasteful. And if you're looking to save some money, if you're looking to reset in this crisis, this is an alternative. There are lots of alternatives, but I have to say, this is under 20 bucks. You can have it for your entire life. The blades cost around $3. You could buy it as a set on Amazon, and you just get the blades. And it's so super simple. It's the sharpest thing you need. You don't need 4 blades. You don't need 5 blades, like all this marketing crap. You just need one. You put it together, and it's all you need. So you put the blade in. You have like 300 or 400 blades for a couple dollars that lasts you years. And you put it in. It's rust proof. I have one in my shower. I have one in my, Nathan has one in the bathroom. And it has been a huge money saver because I would buy my leg and my arm ones. He had to have his kind. We often bought the wrong cartridges, so we spent more money trying to remember which razor we had, because there's a new razor out every single month that they're trying to get you to buy, right? I mean, how many times have you bought the wrong one, or you're like, wait, which one do we have again? And you have to take a picture of it, figure it out, go to the store. Who goes to the store anymore? I mean, we're all kind of in this, and we realize that we can shop from home. And I think that when we reset, there's going to be a lot of that kind of mentality of, well, why am I going to go to this grocery store? I hate the grocery store, you know, unless you love going there. For us, it's been like Instacart is just, it's like, and I can share my app with Nathan. It's kind of so convenient. We're saving money, time, on, you know, money on gas, our valuable time driving there and back, and the time we spend in the store, when we can just use that time to work on our businesses or spend time together or watch our favorite TV show. It's really been interesting to look at it that way. And one of the things that we, when we were going through our list of all the things we needed, we're like, well, we don't need razors. I don't need tampons. I don't need, makeup wipes. I don't need all these things, because we've transitioned our lifestyle into something that is more wholesome, that makes us feel better, that we're buying less. And we're spending less time on those kinds of things, on the necessities that we need. So I hope that this impacts somebody, just one person. That's a lot for me, because about a year ago and I switched to a safety razor. I had to learn how to use it and I felt like it was a manly thing, that this is an old school way of doing it and it wasn't gonna work as well, but it actually works better. It's been really, really nice for us to not have to, like I said, figure out what to buy, spend $20 on a cartridge with four razors in it, and then $9 on a new thing every couple months because we like lose it or break it or it doesn't fit and they discontinue the cartridges or whatever. And it's so wasteful. It goes in the landfill and then they're in the landfill for hundreds of years. And it's just not fair to the environment. It's not fair to our wallets. And so I hope that resonates with some of you. Please let me know what safety razors. I'm sure there's really cute pink ones out there. I'm sure there's really cool ones. There's actually bamboo. I've seen wooden ones. And they're all the same. They screw on and you just replace the razor as you need it. So I hope that help somebody, and please tag your friends, please share this post, please let people know that this is an issue and we can all live on a greener planet with bluer oceans and cleaner beaches, because we all make little changes in our everyday life. Talk to you guys soon, and if you're looking for more information, go to CassandraMcClure.com and I'll see you there. Bye.